This guy had a gun, until this came from the ground.